I heard about a shooting involving a 3-year-old girl over the summer. My daughter Riley is that age.
There was a point when I felt that I was going to die.
My parents used to always say a bullet doesn't have a name on it.
Someone put a bullet in the back of my 14-year-old son's head.
The gun should never be an option.
We're Americans. We don't have to live like this.
We can all make a difference.
In the United States, 88 people die of gun violence every day.
We can end gun violence.